Hi,
I'm Linda Griffith, and I'm a UC Master Gardener volunteer here in San Luis Obispo County. Oleanders are hardy, evergreen flowering shrubs that are standard items in many Central Coast gardens. But there's a new disease in our area called Oleander Leaf Scorch that is threatening their very existence. The disease was first noticed in oleanders in Palm Springs in the early 1990s, and since then has made its way up the coast. Symptoms can occur anytime throughout the year, but are most noticeable in late spring and early summer when plants put on a lot of new growth. Leaves on one or more branches start to yellow and droop. Margins of the leaves turn brown, and eventually the leaves die. Ultimately, the whole branch dies, looking as if it's been burned. The disease is caused by bacteria that is carried by the glassy-winged sharpshooter and is closely related to the bacteria that causes Pierce's disease in grapes. The bacteria feed on xylem, or the water-conducting tissue, of the plants. At first glance, it might seem as if lack of water was the problem, but if the plant was really drought-stressed, its leaves would be wilting uniformly, and watering the plant would solve the problem. But with oleander leaf scorch, the problem begins on individual branches and does not resolve after irrigation. Unfortunately, there's no known treatment for the disease. You can cut out infected areas to make it less obvious, but it will not save the plant. It will continue to get worse, and the plant will most likely die.